So I do have a boyfriend. I moved in with him recently, and that was cool. And when I moved in, I was a little nervous. And people were like, don't be. They said, in the beginning, I think of everything as his stuff and my stuff. But over time, I think of everything as our stuff. And I was like, really? Maybe I should have dated somebody with better stuff. It was like a few action figures and like some video games.